connectivity in the car is very important. For higher trims, there's new wireless Apple CarPlay and Android Auto integration. The Honda Sensing technology gets some key improvements. Adaptive Cruise Control has been programmed for smoother braking, especially when following another vehicle, and Lane Keeping Assist has been updated for more effective and natural lane centering. Well, you've heard of the win-win-win concept, right? Well, here it is.